Good to see you. You look great. You look lovely.
Thank you. Hello, everybody.
Now, a lot of people might, maybe they do know, but maybe from Zorro, and they might not know. You're Welsh, right?
I'm Welsh,
you're,
yeah.
Okay. Now, Zita, is that?
No, Zita's Greek. My grandmother's called Zita, and my other grandmother's called Catherine, so we put the two together, but I use Zita as a surname.
Oh, okay.
It makes me more a bit exotic. You know, Catherine Jones doesn't have the same ring to it.
Yeah, you need to be more exotic. That's your problem, I think. Now, Welsh.
But then it didn't do Tom Jones any harm, and he sends hello from London.
Oh, yeah, Tom's a good man.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a good
man. I saw him about 2 weeks ago.
Oh, okay. Did you go to a show? Were you hanging out with him?
Well, I went to a show on New Year's Eve. I went to see him, and I've seen him in L.A. before.
He does a great show. It's
He's
amazing.
He's fantastic. Really, he's Welsh, you see.
So all the Welsh stick together.
Oh, yeah.
And the Welsh have a lot of odd expressions, don't they? That don't the rest of the world really...
Well, we have another language.
Yeah.
And, you know, like toilet is bog.
Toilet is what?
Bog.
I'm going to go to the bog.
I know, it's really disgusting. I don't know where it comes from.
What else do you have?
What else do we have? Well, we say man after every sentence. Hello, Jay, how are you, man? All right.
Man,
I don't know where it comes from, yeah. And there's a whole bunch
what
of
them. What is the word for smell in Welsh?
Niff.
Niff?
Niff.
Yeah. Niff that?
Yeah, and if, like you said, we always say, like, it's a lot of different ones.
Do you know any American ones? Jeet? Do you know that one?
No.
Jeet?
I don't know what that is.
That's when you have dinner. Jeet?
Oh! We say mush.
Mush?
Mush.
No, Americans say jeet. It's kind of slang. Now, how about your parents? Now, because I always think of Wales like little cottages and things. Did you live in the city? Were you a country girl? What is
I'm west of the city. Okay. Swansea was bombed in the war. So all the little cottages, some of them are gone. But the village that I come from is Mumbles.
That's right. Mumbles?
Mumbles, yeah.
That must be tough to be a tough kid. We're from Mumbles.
From Mumbles.
Mumbles.
Oh, Mumbles is great, though.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So what
great.
Did your parents do?
My parents? My dad was had a sweet factory, a candy factory.
A candy? Now, why don't you weigh like 900 pounds if your dad weighed?
Because I ate so much of it that I was sick of it, you know. And my mother was a seamstress.
Yeah. Now, were they surprised by show business? I mean, did this...
Yeah, I mean, they love coming out here. I mean, they love going to the premieres and all the glitz and glam.
I mean, was it sort of... I think of Welsh as sort of conservative. I mean, was this...
Oh, God, no absolutely
no,
not.
No?
Oh, my God. A rowdy bunch.
Rowdy bunch,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, my gosh, yes. You see me at my best behavior, you know.
Sorry, that's always...
But a lovely bunch.
A lovely bunch.
A lovely
bunch. Are they worried that you'll go Hollywood? You know, you do all the things, you know. You know, you get the implants, you have to do all that, you know. There's only an 18-month grace period for women.
No, I don't think they worry about that. Yeah. I'm just too scared.
No,
I'm a hypochondriac.
Don't ever change anything.
Do you think I need to change something?
No, you don't need to change anything. But most women I know don't need to change anything.
Well, I agree with you.
No, it's true. Most women, you just thought that's what you... I mean, it's very sexy. And
absolutely.
All of a sudden, you have these two rockets shot through your back, and it looks very odd.
No, bazookas.
But it looks weird. I mean, it doesn't look odd. Like, I like Pamela Lee now. Now she looks the way she
Well, I haven't seen her since she's wherever.
I got a video. I'll let you take a look at it. Anyway, how are you? Are you dating anyone special? Tell me about it.
No, not dating anyone.
Oh, come on. Are you a huge star? Now, look at... You're at the top of your game. You could have any guy you
good
want.
Good girl. Did someone just say good girl? No, I'm a single woman.
And your brothers...
I go on dates.
Your brothers
you know.
Travel with you.
My brothers travels with me, yeah. How can I possibly meet anybody when I got these two guys?
See that? That's like an Italian thing. I used to know a girl, and she only went on dates with her two brothers.
Yeah.
And her two brothers would always say, first the ring, then the thing.
What? I don't know what that means.
I don't either.
But once you meet the family, you know, once you get that part over with, everything else is a dream, you know?
Now, tell us about Entrapment. I saw this movie. It's a lot of fun. And you and Sean Connery are great together.
Thank you. It was great to work with him. Yeah. He's fantastic.
Now, he's still a pretty sexy guy. He's got to be. He's 40 years old.
Yeah. Than me, yeah? I mean, yeah. This guy oozes sex appeal. And he's great. Sean.
talk to Sean Connery. Hello, Pushy Galore, Pushy.
Don't be so rude.
Yeah. Is that a turn? It is a very sexy voice, isn't it?
Oh, yes, yeah. Yes. Yeah. I know, but he just has it, you know.
Yeah.
When I first met him in Rome, I was pretty scared. He just walked into the room and I went, you know, there's no age difference problem here. The guy is just really, really sexy.
Yeah, see, right away I get, they look at me and go, huge age problem. I get something.
They do?
No, no, I'm just teasing.
That's terrible.
Now you fight in this movie. You have some fight scenes?
Yeah. I don't actually. Well, I'm a kind of tough cookie.
Yeah.
I beat Sean up once, and.
Are you a tough cookie in real life? Because
no.
You seem like you would have been a tomboy as a kid. You seem like that sort of.
No, I was really girly as a kid, but just being brought up with boys in Wales, you know, you just have to, join in with them, or just lock yourself away, you know, one or the other. No, I wasn't a tomboy, but I can hold my own.
Have you ever been in a real fight?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. You see, I got a broken nose when I was a kid. I had a fight with a boy, and he broke my nose.
Oh, gee,
you should have seen him.
What kind of?
He was a mess.
Wow. Well, watch what I say from now on.
Oh yeah.
Now, what is this clip? What's the clip we're going to see? Which scene is this? Do you know?
I think this is when I get into. Remember last time I was on, I didn't know what you were pressing here, and then this thing popped up. Give me a bit of a light.
Well, there's no joke out, but here, let's. Well, it's great.
You're comfortable, David.
Yeah, right. Let's take a look. Here's a scene from Entrapment.
I broke it.
What?
I'm sorry.
What was I supposed to do?
You were supposed to get the damn badge.
It was a cheap Victorian knockoff. You wouldn't have wanted it anyway.
You missed the point of the entire exercise.
No, I didn't.
Well, it's a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it. Now, you wanted to say hello to someone.
Yes, I did. Can I look at the camera? Which one
sure,
do you look at? Hello. I'd like to say hello to Patrick. Hang on in there, and you pull through.
There you go. Well, you know, I'm real excited for you and real happy for you if you says, thank you, Catherine.
Thank you.
Be right back with Faith Hill right after this.